Hello guys, how are you? I have an unboxing. I already took, okay, because this was bought for me to do for a Christmas gift from someone else. So I wanted to show them what it looked like. So I kind of took off. They have some improvement a little bit since they've started these. They now shrink wrap them. They tape the bottoms of these now to keep these up here. They tape them on both sides. They also put them in shrink wrap. That had my address and everything. So I took off the shrink wrap. I opened one side. The only thing is it had that. That's the only damage on the outer case. But it does make the kits come in okay, which at first it was a hard time for me to get this thing off because I did have to open it and show them earlier. It did come with a, because I left it out last time, came with this inside of it, filled up, and there was some plastic. This is a step-by-step instruction booklet, and it does come with a hold down as a token of gratitude. Comes with a new code. So, 10% off the new purchase code. So that's the container. And then, sorry, it's kind of wonky. Guys, and get it out. I've already looked at the painting. I haven't looked at the diamonds or anything, so we're gonna look at all that. So give me 1 second, let me pull it out. And yeah, okay guys, it comes with the standard toolkit. Mine didn't come with baggies. I don't know if anybody else's custom came with baggies, but mine, I don't, well, I haven't opened it, so let me open this and find out. I'm sorry, I spoke too soon. It did come with 3 bags. Came with the blue pin, the 2 wax, the squishy, the clear bowl, and look, a different placer. It's not the tight placer, and it's clear. I don't know how many placer this is. Might be a 4 placer. But yeah, I got a new placer. Yes. My other placer, it's starting to rivet at the ends, and yeah, it's just starting to go bad. So I needed a, well, that's my 7th placer, and I love my 7th placer. Okay, that's it. We got the inventory sheet. This is a gift. It is 29 colors. I'm gonna be living at 310 tonight. 11,549. 310. It's a 20x30. Is a size. And I think the next color would be 3799. Will be my next most colored. It is a picture. This is actually for my mom. It's my grandmother, my aunt, and my uncle. They actually passed 4 months apart from each other. My aunt passed away October. My grandmother passed away January 1st. And then my uncle passed away 25 days after my grandmother. It was a hard time. So guys, this is what the canvas looks like. It's a big one. I cannot wait to get it done. Mine's 29 colors. So yeah, I got that. And that in the picture up there. I chose this size because it's family. I'm not, yeah.
every kid up, guys. Yay.
The diamonds. I'm gonna go ahead and get them out and let you guys see them. Okay, guys. They seem to all be there. Although I did just unbag these. And I had a loose diamond. Just one little loose diamond. I don't know what kind it is. But it's a loose diamond. And I'm not working on a round right now. So I know it did not come from my one I'm working on. I'm working on a square. Yeah. So one loose diamond. It's okay. It might be a 310, it looks like. It might be a 310. But I'm just gonna try to shoot because I don't know what it is. But yeah. I cannot wait to get this one started. I had ordered another one. I have one more coming. Shipping. So yeah. Well, thank you guys so much.